fresh. You name the vegetables, you name the fruit, you name everything, we have it in this state. Some states don't even have half of what we got.
The increase in demand for fresh and local products means people are eating nutrition that is more wholesome. It also facilitates a healthier job outlook for New York families.
We've got water. And water is something that we have in this state, which is going to help in the future, I'm sure, as it has helped in the past. Like cohorts out west tell me stories where they got to buy their water and they can't compete because it's being outbid. That whole food shifting is taking place. Is it good? I hope it's good in a sense for the farmers maybe in this area, but at the same time, it's not good for our nation, which will be bringing product from other countries.
The agriculture community is transitioning to achieve more sustainability, have a positive effect on the environment, and develop new technology that moves the industry forward.
We've come a long way in the last 2 years of being chair of the EnCon committee. We've made great strides in legislation that is being done to protect our environment, our air, our water. We got to continue to do that.
It is our responsibility to leave it better than we found it. Plant the right kinds of trees. Make sure they gel and mesh with your habitat. Make sure they belong in the environment that you put them.
Prior generations have planted trees. Future generations have reaped the benefit. Trees do so much in terms of replacing water and oxygen, protecting us and giving us shade and comfort.